A Sports Tonight UTSA preview. Students are actually off today for the NCAA Civic Engagement Day. On the football field, 4-5 UTSA is coming off easily its largest loss of the season, 24-3 at Louisiana Tech this weekend. Previously, a 28-16 outcome against Army 2 weeks ago served as a Roadrunners' biggest setback by point margin.
I didn't do a good enough job. Obviously, it's my responsibility, and I never wanted it to ever sound like it's my kids. Obviously, our kids are always what makes the game, but it's on me to have them ready.
For the latest, including analysis and feature stories, sportstonight.com.